I had several awards by the university. I got the highest award in Israel, which is called the Israel Prize, about 10 years ago. I more recently got an award called the Emet Award in Israel, which is given by the Prime Minister. I had a Rothschild Award. I have awards from quite a few foreign countries, quite a few international societies. So I believe that it has been accepted as an important field, especially after we discovered the compounds that the body makes that bind to the cannabinoid receptors in the body. So it opened the field, which is of major importance. As a matter of fact, in a recent review by people working at the National Institutes of Health in the US, very important scientists, they wrote that in essentially every disease that has been investigated, the endogenous cannabinoid system is involved in essentially all diseases. Now, that's a very, very strong statement. And I have not heard of any other biological system that is involved in essentially all human diseases. So here we have a system which is of major importance, the endogenous cannabinoid system. There are epilepsies in young children that cannot be taken care of with the existing drugs. Parents in the US found that giving them medical cannabis with high doses of CBD, very low doses of THC, helps them. In some cases, it completely blocks these attacks. Instead of having 20, 30 attacks per day, they have one or two, or one or two a week. Or the level of these attacks is lowered. So they said, we are not interested in doing something illegal. We want this drug in order to help us. So they found what we had already reported many years ago. This is the only drug that helps these very, very sick children. So why not use it?